How to Play a Pompano by Jack Michael.
Step 1, prepare the cutting surface. Everything must have its place.
Look at all that chainsaw being out of the
way. Oh yeah. Cut along the spine.
Yeah, you go along the back. You can feel the back. I'm having trouble because of my shoulder.
One filetless pompano. Okay. These are the ribs,
right? Just try to get under the bone.
This is the hard part sometimes. You try to stay right along on the skin and try not to cut through the skin, because if you go through it, then it's harder to get the skin off. Usually the bigger fish, you don't have a problem with. The smaller ones are the ones that, like, if you cut through this, then it's harder to. Now you cut right along the back this pole.
It's a nice hunk of meat.
Yeah, you don't do this with a walleye, but with these you do, because you take these bones out.
Is that bone in there that you're cutting
out? Yeah, see, these are bones. And Mom doesn't like the red stuff because she says it tastes fishy. So kind of trim that off. And we never do a good enough job, so Mom trims it some more after. But I keep the knife sharp.
that red stuff off.
That's got oil in it, and that's why after time it tastes fishy. Nice fillets.
Knife is essential. Now the final cleanup. Here we have some last minute touch-up before the quality assurance inspector comes in.
You better take over. I didn't take my pills. I'll take off all the. Try to take off the red stuff. When he's not looking, then I can gouge the fish. Looks needs more sharpening. Actually, it's pretty good.
I think I did that one.
That's good, John.
The good one.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Very good. There you go. I don't even have to clean yours. You did a great job. Plus, here's a bone in here. Somebody missed that. I used to work in a fish market when I was a kid. Okay, they're dry. And then you might want to turn your film off, put them in the bag. It's a nice fish. Put them in our handy dandy sealer. And there it is. Voila. Four nice pompano fillets.
Into the freezer.
In the freezer.